the Pentagon has released a video which shows a Russian military jet coming very close to a US military drone over the Black Sea yesterday. Fuel is seen being dumped from the aircraft, and the video also shows a damaged propeller on the drone after the incident. The footage has been edited by the US military for length. Russia has denied the US claim that its jets acted recklessly.